Henry Lee Lewis. He killed a real estate agent during a robbery, kidnapping 37-year-old Stefano Barbosa at gunpoint.
Essa sou eu numa crise de pânico.
Você tem síndrome vasovagal, faz a pessoa desmaiar.
Mas eu não desmaio, doutor Guido.
Isso é normal.
Uma perna de barata na batata frita!
Isso não é barata, amor, isso é batata!
E a minha mãe cuidava de mim de um jeito bem normal também.
Ela tá de bucho virado.
É tristeza.
É a bobeira.
Ou quase. Foram anos tentando todo tipo de terapia.
Olhem ao redor e entreguem para o parceiro um abraço sincero. Vamos lá.
Senhoras e senhores, Dani Teixeira.
Ai, que punho!
Ó, barato!
Eu não vou deixar quem eu sou sabotar quem eu tenho que ser.
Christopher O'Neill, an 18-year-old Kevin Williams are under indictment in the murder of Carl Stark at the Vista Cove Apartments.
Four people have been charged with hate crimes for the brutal beating of a mentally disabled man.
Smack his ass again! Smack him again!
The teen was tied up for about 5 hours, during which time the suspects allegedly beat him, made him drink toilet water, cut his hair and scalp, while blasting him with racial slurs.
You don't even like that.
A cat kicker gets busted by cops after posting a horrifying video online. He then kicks the small cat, sending it violently flying into the air. You then hear bystanders laughing as he dances around. Robinson has 8 prior arrests, including 1 for knife point robbery.
This is the chilling surveillance video of a violent robbery outside a store on the Northwest Freeway. Investigators say these men were behind it. Trayvon Johnson and Davis Mitchell are both charged with aggravated robbery with a deadly weapon.